going into a place where you're either cooking or prepping, or there's extra storage for your food, you might want to think about doing a double hinge door, because if you're walking in and out and you have stuff in your hands, it's easy to push it either direction when your hands are full, so you don't have to always put things down, open a knob and so forth. We've been doing this for a little while now and it seems to be working very well for clients.
Even in the mudrooms, mudrooms are a great place to do them too. And bonus, our kids cannot slam the mudroom door.
That's true.
Yeah.
You're walking in with book bags and groceries and coats and all that stuff. It just makes it easier.